सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर. ओके, डेसिमल्स, दैट नेम इज डेसिमल्स. सो यू ऑलरेडी नो नंबर्स. ओके, इन विच देर आर वंस प्लेस, यू नो वेयर आर वंस प्लेस, वेयर इज टेंस प्लेस, वेयर इज थाउजेंड्स प्लेस, लाइक दैट. ओके, सो ऑन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, यू नो दैट इन 231, वन इज इन वंस प्लेस, 3 is in tens place and hundreds place, 2 is in hundreds place. So 3 means here 30, 2 here means 200 and 231 we read, because okay. So how will you write numbers which are less than 1? This is the main question. Like suppose there is one part of 10 part. Okay, you know that 2 part of 10 part means 2 out of 10 parts. So how will you write that? Okay, you cannot write 2, that means it is in ones place. You cannot write 22. So how will you write that? Okay, so that is the main question. So decimals are one of the types of numbers. Okay, one of the types of numbers in which whole number and fraction part is separated by a decimal point. So there will be whole part and there will be fraction part. The dot present between the whole number and fraction part is called the decimal point. Okay, the dot is called decimal point. Okay, let's see. For example, I have written 34.5. okay, so 34.5 is a decimal number. Here 34 is a whole number and 5 is a fractional part. You see, 4 is in ones place, 3 is in tens place, and 5, what is the meaning of 5? 5 here means 5, we'll read 5 tenth, means it is 5 out of 10 parts. Suppose students, there is a number, okay, 33, there is number 34. And between 34 and 35 means जो एक है, देखो 30, when you plus 33 in 1, okay, by 1, you will get 34, and again when you plus 1 to 34, you will get 35. But if you don't want to plus 1, okay, you have divided 1 into 10 parts and you want to only plus 5 out of 10 parts, then you will get 34.5. Let me show you by diagram. Okay, here you see, suppose there is another number, okay, 33 here, 34 here and 35 here. Okay, same ye ek hai, maan ke chalo this distance is suppose 1, okay, and that distance is suppose 1. But when you divide 1, okay, ye 34 or 35 ko aap एक को 100 पार्ट में डिवाइड कर दो. यू डिवाइड दिस वन, देखो ये 34 है और 35, इनके बीच में कितने का अंतर है, हाउ मच डिफरेंस इज बिटवीन देम, द डिफरेंस बिटवीन देम इज 1. ओके, एंड व्हेन यू डिवाइड दिस इनटू 1 पार्ट्स, 100 पार्ट्स, एंड सो यू विल गेट द आंसर लाइक 34.1, 34.2, 34.3, 34.5, until and after 34.9, you see here, after 34.9 you will get the 35, because 100 part means what? 100 part means 1 part, 1. Okay, so students, how will you write 34.50? So yahan pe aapka 34.50 hota hai, matlab ये एक का आधा होगा. एक का आधा मतलब क्या, 0.50. हियर यू सी इन इन प्लेस वाली सिस्टम यू गो वन देन यू गो टेंथ प्लेस देन यू गो हंड्रेड प्लेस बट हियर वेन यू गो राइट साइड यू गो टेंथ प्लेस ओके टेंथ प्लेस मीन्स हाउ विल यू राइट टेंथ प्लेस स्मॉल टी हंड्रेड प्लेस हाउ विल यू राइट स्मॉल एच मीन्स यू हैव डिवाइडेड वन इंटू हंड्रेड पार्ट्स आप एक को हंड्रेड पार्ट्स में डिवाइड किए हो और उसको क्या किए हो उसमें जितना पार्ट है उसको आप लिखे हो मीन्स सब डिवाइड यू हैव सब डिवाइडेड लेट्स सी दैट वी हैव टू राइट इन एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म वी हैव टू राइट इन एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म सो यू नो दैट वन हियर इज कैरिंग थाउजेंड ओके वैल्यू ऑफ वन इज थाउजेंड वैल्यू ऑफ टू इज वॉट टू हंड्रेड वैल्यू ऑफ फोर इज फोर्टी वैल्यू ऑफ टू इज अगेन टू देन स्टूडेंट्स वैल्यू ऑफ एट ईयर इज वाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ एट ईयर सो वैल्यू ऑफ एट ईयर इज 0.8 0.8 मीन्स वाट इट इज कैरिंग एट आउट ऑफ टेन पार्ट्स देन सिक्स वाट इज द सिक्स ईयर एट डिवाइडेड बाई टेन ओके देन सिक्स इज कैरिंग वॉट सिक्स इज कैरिंग हंड्रेड पार्ट्स इन हंड्रेड प्लेस इट इज द टू टू इज इन थाउजेंड्स प्लेस ओके लाइक दैट लेट्स वन इज इन हंड्रेड प्लेस फोर इज इन टेंथ प्लेस थ्री इज इन वन प्लेस देन फोर इज इन वॉट फोर इज इन टेंथ प्लेस एंड सेवन इज इन हंड्रेड प्लेस लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री थ्री इज इन टेंथ प्लेस फोर इज इन वन प्लेस एंड फाइव इज इन टेंथ प्लेस मीन्स पाँच यहाँ पे पाँच का मतलब क्या है कि पाँच जो दस में से पाँच पार्ट है वो ठीक है नेक्स्ट स्टूडेंट ज़ीरो ज़ीरो मीन्स ज़ीरो ओके Now you have to do this question 56.27 and 29.20. Now let's solve exercise 8.1. It is saying write the decimal numbers for each pictorial representation. Here you see this is one whole number. एक यहाँ पे क्या है आपका होल नंबर है देन Here you see, it is one whole number. Then student, यहाँ पे देखो कितने पार्ट है वन पर टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन देखो टेन में से कितना पार्ट कलर है नाइन पार्ट सो हियर है योर रिटर्न नाइन आउट ऑफ टेन पार्ट्स नाउ हियर यहाँ पे वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव फाइव आउट ऑफ हंड्रेड पार्ट्स आर कलर सो हाउ विल यू राइट टोटल कितने पार्ट है If you have to write how many parts are colored, you'll write 1.95. Okay, 1.95. That's how you will write. Next, see. You see one part is colored plus 3 out of 100 part is colored. So how will you write 1 point and then 0.3 because students there is no 10th place, there is no 10th part. Here you see 8 out of 10 parts are colored and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 out of 100 parts are colored. How I have written? There is no ones place here. So I after decimal I will write 8 because 8 is in tens place and 7 is in what? 7 is in 100th place. Next, this is your homework.
Now next, let's solve question number 2. Question 2 says write the place value of digits in pink. Okay, so here you see 3 was in 10th place and 8 is in here in 1st place. Okay, and student,
now let's see next question. Here you see 0 is in 100th place. Okay, I have written here mistakenly. I will correct in PDF.
3 is in what? 3 is in 100th place. Again, 1 is in what? 1000th place. And 6 is in what? 10th place. So students, it was very easy. Now let's solve this question number 3. Here you see decimal number is written 9.04. decimal number in words is written like 9.04. okay, then I have written in expanded form here, and here expanded form is written 9 plus 4 upon 100. Now students, here expanded form is given. How will you write decimal in words and this decimal number? So let's see, 2 means here 2, okay, and point. 5 is in 100th place, so no 10th place. Yes, 100th place is 5 and 1000th place is 9. So you will write like that. What is the answer? How will you write in word? You will write 2, then there is point, so you will write 2.05 and then you will write 9. You will not write 59, okay, please remember that. You will write 0.05, then 54.18. so how will you write? You will write 55 is here carrying 50 here, and 4 is here in 1's place, and 1 is in here 10th place, and 8 is in here 100th place. Okay students, so how will you write in words? 54.18. okay, like that you will write. के पॉइंट के बाद का आपको पूरा एक एक लिखना है. 54.18 नहीं लिखना है, 54.18 पढ़ना है. सो स्टूडेंट्स, आफ्टर पॉइंट यू रीड ईच डिजिट्स 1, 8, 7. यू नॉट से 18. ओके, हियर यू सी 700. ओके, सो 700 एंड देन 30. 730. ओके, वेरी गुड. Now point 226, so you receive 226. Yes, ani bola hai ki 226. No, it is wrong. Will after point will reach each digits. So let's write in expanded form. So 7 is here carrying 700, 3 is carrying here 30, and 0 is carrying here 0, plus 2 is carrying here 10th place, 100th place, and here students it is carrying 6 is carrying here 1000th place. Okay, so this is your homework. F is also your homework students. Okay, now let's solve question number 4. Question 4 is saying for 892.475. okay, for 892.475 write the digits in the 10th place. What is in 10th place? This is your homework. We had just solved write the decimal numbers for each. Okay, decimal number we have to write 6 in the ones place. Very good, 6 is in the ones place. After ones place there is point. Then 10 in the 10, write the decimal numbers for each. 6 in the ones place. Very good, 6 is in ones place. Then there will be decimal point. 8 in the 10th place. So here students, after decimal point we have 10th place. Now question number B. Okay, 9 in the 100th place. Okay, 9 in the 100th place. 9 in the 100th place. 4 in the 100th place. Okay, so there is no number in ones place and 10th place. So the student, there is no number in 10th place and ones place. So what is number in 10th place? There is no number in 10th place also. Okay, you see here, there is ones place, then 10th place, then 100th place, and after point you will go 10th place, 10th place, 100th place, or then 1000th place. So 9 is in 100th place. Here you see 9 is in 100th place, and there is no number in 10th and 1's place, and then there is no number in 10th place, and 4 is in 100th place. Okay, 4 is in 100th place and 9 is in 100th place. Okay, remember that 100th and 100th. Now question number C. 6 was in 1's place and 8 was in 10th place. Try to solve this question. Here you see I have written here 6th. Observe the pattern and write the next 3 decimal numbers. So we have to observe the patterns and we have to write next digits. Here see 2.3, 2.4, 2.5, 2.6, 2.7, 2.8. What will be the answer next? 2.9. Okay. Then 4.1, 4.15, 4.16, 4.17. Next digit number will be 4.18. Okay. 5.007, 5.008. Then answer will be 5.0110. Okay. Then next digit will be 12.426. Now this is your homework. Next last question. Fill in the blanks. One is done for you. Okay. 58 plus 0.241. So how will you write 58 means here 5 is carrying how much value? 10's value. Okay, now 8 is 1's place and 2 is in 10th place, 4 is in 100th place and 1 is in 1000th place. Let's write here now 100. So 100 is carrying what? 100 is carrying 1 is in 100th place, 0 is in 1's place, and again 0 is in 10th place. So students, and 0 here is in 10th place, 5 is in 100th place, and 6 is in what? 6 is in 1000th place. Like that you will write. Okay, next 268, 2 is in 100th place, 6 is in 10th place, 8 is in 1's place, 9 is in 10th place, 8 is in 100th place and 5 is in what? 5 is in 1000th place. We have just done that. Okay. I hope you will have no problem. Like that, you write here also. Let me solve one more question. 1 is in 1000th place, 0 is in 100th place, 2 is in 10th place, 4 is in 1st place, and again here it is 4 is in 10th place, 0 is in 100th place, and 1 is in what? 1000th place. So like that you have to do. This is your homework and this is your homework, students. So see you in next video. Take care yourself and do homework and complete your copy. Bye, students.